the tops. Send your legs hip width apart. Your hips are not that wide, lady. All right, so they're hip width apart. Hold there, up and down. Now they're moving independent. Oh, Lordy, your hips are not that far either. There you go. Now down. We have this image that our hips are like out here. No, your hip joints are right here, right? That's where your femur comes down out of your pelvis. That's what it's meant by hip width apart, right? I'm not talking about the flesh out here. Do you feel a difference with your legs apart as opposed to together? Because when your legs are together, your dominant leg does most of the work. This way,